Okay, let's go check it out. There's the lower pond. And then there's the upper pond. And then there's campsites we're gonna go look at. There's a basketball court, picnic pavilions. There's a sandy beach, campground, boat launch, picnic area, and beach. So I can bring the John boat here. Hey, there's a dock down there. There's the boat launch. There's the boat launch. That's a nice little launch. And there's a dock. There's your restrooms and showers up there. Let's go check it out. Water's on. Not bad. Nice restrooms. Nice little shower. It's clean too. Got a rock in my shoe. There's the firewood stack. It's on the honor system. This is a nice, they call it a pond, but I call it a lake. There's the little bird boxes. I like it. I think I could put a tent right here. I'd have a good old time. This is the lower pond. Picnic shelter. Nice fireplace. Nice big grill up here. Restrooms in that one too. Looks like there's more facilities down there, don't it?
Yeah.
Picnic tables and grills. A beach area. Let's see what these facilities look like. Water's on. I'm surprised a lot of places we go, the water isn't on. Well, it's kind of a nifty area. Outdoor showers. I'm sure they're not on. Please use restrooms at the shelter. They're up there where we were just at. Oh no, there's the shelter that's up here at the top. Not the one at the campground, but the restrooms at that shelter. Baseball field. I'm gonna throw a line in here in a minute. There's a nice view there. Now if you go 20 miles south of here, is Lake Moomaw, which I got a couple videos up there. That's one of our favorite places. It's got a really nice beach and a lot of nice places to fish and a ton of places to put a boat in. All right, we're gonna go up to the next one and see whether I get a bite up there. But I like it, I think it'd be a nice think it would be a nice day with the kayak. I'm gonna throw a line in over here. See whether I get a bite or two. Doesn't say you can't fish from the pier, so I'm gonna throw a line in right here. Look at that. Ain't that a nice one? Where'd little Miss Muffet go? Got another one. Look at that one. That's two in like 10 minutes. Did a number on that worm too. So, I like it. I might even pitch my tent and throw my big pole, my catfish pole out with some dough bait on it. I got a few plans for this place. All right. So for Tom's Outdoor Channel at the Bath County Recreational Ponds, Bath County, Virginia. I'm Tom Moore. Look at that red-winged blackbird. Good luck to you.